my uncle was running the cinema of the village. And I ended up doing a projection in the cinema. And also I was putting subtitles. The guy was running the subtitles. And even though my English was not particularly good at that time, I learned a lot. I learned a lot of English at the time. I did see how the voice was recorded on the film. I could see this narrow strip with these shadows. I was just fascinated how this shadow became voices of Humphrey Bogart or people like that. You know, those things were really motivating for me. Well, yeah, it's a device called a gyrator, and that's an electrical device, and that is part of electrical can be used to design electrical filters. So we have signals flying over the air, TV signals, radio signals, you have radar signals, lightning signals, signals produced by power lines, electrical machines, whatever have you. What separates them, what makes those signals to serve their purpose is the filtering process. You're always discovering new things, you learn things, you never cease to learn, and that's like fresh air for professors.